So, good morning, world. It is a beautiful, beautiful day, and it's looking really nice. I'm waiting for the bus now, and yeah, don't fancy going in anyway. But I have to. So yeah.
I think that's the other bus now.
Bin truck. Yeah. Anyways, just waiting for the bus. I can see it down there now in the road. Can you guys see it? All the way down there. I need to go and get some stuff sorted out. Hey guys, so just finished helping out my friend. It's glowing hot in Denmark today. It's about 25, 27 degrees, and it's really nice. I'm heading home now, just walking through town. I'm gonna meet up with Robin and then eventually Nikki. We're gonna go to the skate park later. And I feel like I want to bring my beard soon. We'll have a summer style, shorter. We'll see. I might do it, I might not. But anyways, I'm waiting for Paul to come and pick me up. In the meantime, I'll go and get myself a water because I'm thirsty and I'm also hungry. So we'll see what I can find. Sunshine!
Hello guys. I'm just sitting here and editing video. And today at skate park we had quite a bit of fun. I didn't record anything. I can't really get used to using the phone again. It's kind of awkward for me. And I don't know why. I think I got so used to like having a separate item just to do that, and also I think that the sound quality sucks on this phone. I don't know why, but we had a like, because the day has been so warm, Denmark, for Danish standards, it's been warm, and sorry, I got like something stuck. Well, it was very warm today, so we had like a water fight at the skate park, not inside but outside, and we were like taking these bottles, like these water bottles you can buy out there, and we made a small hole in the cap and we were like just spraying water at each other. It was so much fun, and some of us got completely drenched, but it was nice because to cool down, because it was a very sticky heat, but it was great fun. And yeah, I was up like 7 o'clock, not even, I was like up 6 something, I think, this morning, yeah, 6:45, and I have been really tired all day, so yeah, I will go to bed now. It's just like 12:30 midnight, so yeah, we got a lot of stuff to do tomorrow, so I want to go to bed earlier now, so we can get cracking on tomorrow. We have a lot of stuff to do in the apartment, so yeah, because we still hope that we might be able to move out this weekend. It would be nice, but we have a lot of stuff to move still, so let's see if we can do it. I'll catch you guys tomorrow, and as always, stay awesome and epic, look after yourself, and yeah, hope you had a great day. Love you guys. Peace.
Wow, that's so bad.
Spinner and everything, and I'm excited for this. Actually really cheap for Denmark, so this guy, he has purchased them, and